two young women from Croydon who've struggled with their mental health since they were teenagers are speaking out in the hope that they can encourage other young people to open up and get help. With the support of Fixers, the campaign that gives young people a voice, they're showing that nobody needs to feel alone.
A lot of teenagers have mood swings and that's really normal, but mine were always very extreme. I felt angry, I felt low. I was sleeping up to 20 hours a day. I didn't want to wash, I didn't want to eat, I didn't want to breathe. I just didn't want anything.
I think my mental health problems came to light when I was about 14. I was in high school and I just wasn't really dealing with the stress properly. Back in school, it was seen as a trend to kind of like say that you had depression, so no one really took it seriously.
My name is Nikki Mattox and I'm 20.
I'm Robyn Rimble and I'm 22.
We both live in Croydon. Our Fixers project is about encouraging young people to open up about their experiences and their struggles with mental health.
I didn't really talk about my depression until I went to college. Once you kind of open up to one person and they don't treat you like you're weird or anything, you kind of feel a lot better about yourself. You do feel this kind of weight off your shoulders.
When I started to talk about my mental health problems, that's when I realised I wasn't alone and that there was a chance of me getting better.
With Fixers, we came up with the idea to do a short animation.
The message is it's okay to talk, it doesn't make you weird, and that talking about what you're going through is a good thing and other people are going to be there for you. I set up a peer support group for young people experiencing mental health problems and it meets in Croydon a couple of times a month.
When you're in a peer support setting, you're talking to people who's been through similar experiences, you can understand where you're coming from.
You don't want to be judged as well. That's what you feel like you might be if you do speak to just a single person.
The project that Nikki and Robyn are running is a really good initiative. We know that talking to other people about your mental health is really, really helpful. Now, for some people, that might mean formally entering into counselling. But actually, just talking about how you're feeling and what's going on in your life can be really, really helpful. There's lots and lots of evidence that connecting with other people is one of the most important things about maintaining our mental health.
I have the same advice for everyone, is just talk to someone. If you are struggling, there's a lot of support out there for you and you don't have to be alone in what you're going through.
And to find out more about that story and Fixers, or to find help on this issue, visit www.fixers.org.uk/speakyourmind.